In this video, I will be doing glass bottle tapping. These are all alcohol bottles, but they don't belong to me. So, don't think that I own this collection. I don't. So this first bottle that I have here, I did have one of my own until I ran out of it, and it is Croft, and it is a reserve tawny port, matured in oak casks. And it's produced from Portugal, like all ports are. And if you don't know what port is, it's like a sweet wine that has a higher alcohol content than wine would. And it has a thicker consistency, and I really enjoy it. And I like the sounds that the bottle makes. Different parts of the bottle make different sounds. The bottom has a very different sound than the very top. And a different sound than the body of the bottle. Has a plasticky sound to it. I guess it is plastic with some cork. So the next bottle I have is Crown Royal Vanilla. It's a vanilla flavored whiskey from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. This bottle has these areas with design. And then it has flat area where the sounds different where the flat area is versus the sides of the bottle and the areas where the pattern is. I don't want you guys getting the idea that I'm some kind of alcoholic or anything. I just wanted to share the sounds of these bottles with y'all. I'm more than old enough to drink. So if that's something you're worried about too, I don't know, some people can't tell how old I am. I'm pretty sure at this point I look old enough to drink, but some people don't know. I get carded. Sometimes I don't get carded, sometimes I do. So, I really like that sound right there. I like the variety of sounds that these bottles make. Because they're glass sounds, but they have different intonations and different sounds. I have Tullamore Dew Irish Whiskey. This top won't even come off. I can't get the top off. This one isn't really glass, it's like a ceramic, but I figured it would fit in with the glass bottles regardless. It still has a glass type sound. And maybe it isn't even ceramic, I'm not really sure. The bottom feels like it's ceramic. Says 1829. I really like the way that this bottle looks. It's really neat. I don't know why I didn't think about doing any liquid sounds with the other two bottles. I should have. Next one, I liked the way that the bottle looks. If you can tell, there's angel wings in the back, and it says Angel's Envy Finished Rye, and it's a rye whiskey, finished in Caribbean rum casks. I don't like whiskey, really. Unless it's Jack Daniel's honey. I'll drink Jack Daniel's honey whiskey, that's good. But I'm not really a fan of whiskey. I prefer, like I said, the port. And I like, as far as like hard liquors, I like rum. This one has a very different sound to it. It's almost like a drum-like sound to me. Each side sounds different, like this side sounds different than this side. Me. making that noise. Four bottles down. Next, I have this bottle of Papa's Pilar, and it's a rum, and it's actually a really good rum. This chain on it, and the top is really neat. This little sun design. And a little chicken there. Says that it's a dark rum, Solera blended and finished in Spanish sherry casks. And I have one last bottle. This one is Kahlua. And there are ants on it. ants on that one. Now there are ants on me. I am going to stop there. And I hope that you have enjoyed these glass tapping sounds. I hope that you found this video relaxing. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click the bell so that you get notifications when I upload new videos. And you can check out below my video in the description box for where else I am on the web, including my Instagram. Alright, I'll see you in my next video. So I'll see you soon.